The next session is on inverters and BOS, and I'll request Mr. Krishna, CTO, Jinlong Mingbo Solace Technologies Limited, Mr. Rauf Javed, Country Head, Chin Power India, Mr. Brindar Gandhi, Co-Founder and CEO, Impulse Green Energy, is also our session chair and moderator, Mr. Sagar Kale, Team Head, West and South from TBEA, Mr. Shantanu Sirsa, Technical Head, Robot New Energy, Mr. Siddharth Ravindran from Goodwi, Mr. Sanjay Aram, Regional Head from India Team, Mr. Ravi Thrakru, GM Sales from Bali, and Mr. Parikh from Fronis. So ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure you're excited to hear about what's going on about the innovations at inverters, what these leading inverter makers are thinking to innovate and offer new technologies, what they do they talk about servicing them, and also I'm excited to learn about EV charging, data analytics, operation maintenance, etc. Before we begin this session, we request for a small presentation by Mr. Justice Davis, Deputy Head Sales, Direct Sales from Tata Blue Scope. May I request Mr. Justice Vedas to please come on the stage. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the speakers on the stage with a big round of applause, and Mr. Justice, thank you.
Very good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Justice from Tata Blue Scope Steel. And at Tata Blue Scope Steel, I'll just give a brief what Tata Blue Scope Steel is all about. Tata Blue Scope Steel is a joint venture between Tata Steel India and Blue Scope Steel Australia, where Tata Steel brings in the infrastructure and Blue Scope Steel provides the technology. And the technology, when we say, is the corrosion protection technology, which we call as the zinc and aluminium alloy coating on steel, which prevents the corrosion of steel. And that's where what we say is that these coils are all coated with zinc and aluminium, and this prevents the corrosion over a period of time. So this is what is the Tata Blue Scope Steel all about. We have three verticals. The Tata Blue Scope Steel basically is into coils, which we procure from Tata Steel. It's a backward integrated process with Tata Steel, and then the coils are coated, and then it is coated on the metal coating line as well as the paint line. Paint line is something which is for use, the coils are used for roll forming of roofing sheets as well as one. Yeah, then this is the other product lines, the Tata Blue Scope building products, which is into C and Z purlins manufacturing, as well as roofing sheets as being sold as individual components for the building. And apart from that, we also have a building solution vertical which caters to the PEB, that is pre-engineered building requirements, where we do pre-engineered buildings. This is our presence all across India. We are logistically located all across India, having plants at Pune, Chennai, Bhiwadi, Rajasthan, as well as Jamshedpur, and have sales offices all across. Now, the Tata Blue Scope Lysat is basically an umbrella brand, and under the umbrella brand of Lysat is Helios Solar, where we offer ground-mounted mounting structures as well as rooftop solutions. And this is where we say that the solutions that we offer are made from zinc alum structures, and these structures are all G550, that is 550 MPa high strength steel. This is structural steel, and the maximum thickness that we use for these kind of solutions are, so against which what we are seeing is that the efficiency in terms of usage of steel as well as reduction in the tonnage of steel which is being used for the mounting structures. Now this is what we say is the difference when we are looking at rooftop. Currently, the rooftop structures that we see, which are done on RCC, are all in HR. And that's where we say is that these structures are over-designed. And accordingly, Based on that, when we offer our value propositions, it becomes more economical as well as a faster solution which is available in the market. And we are in the process of launching this particular solution in a full kit basis, starting from 1 kilowatt and moving on further. This is what zinc-alum steel is all about. The base steel, which is coated with AZ-150, that is 150 grams per square meter of aluminium zinc alloy on both the sides, and then you have the resin coating. Then we come to the advantages. Weight optimization. Like I said, the current structures which are being used for rooftop solar are 3, 4 and 5 mm. You have pipes, you have square sections, you have angle channel. Against this, the maximum thickness that you use here is 1.5. So you see a straight weight reduction. The current structures which are available in the market, what we have checked is around about 55 to 60 metric ton per megawatt. So that's what is the current structures being designed in HR. Whereas when you design it with our structures, it comes to around about 35-36 metric ton per megawatt. So that straight away gives you a huge difference between what HR structures are being used against the cold form structure. Then you have customized solutions. We offer customized solutions. Like I said, we also do ground mount structures. So that's where we offer customized solution. Then you have quick to install. These are all erected on nuts and bolts. The complete engineering and design is done in house. We have our own engineering facility which does the designing as well as the complete. And then we have, like I said, because of the difference between the tonnage of steel, it becomes much more economical and faster to install. Whereas the current structures which are there are very difficult and it takes time to install. And moreover, all these structures have been tested. And then we say, since these structures are tested and they are using the best quality of material as far as steel is concerned, yes, it is a very durable product. And these are some of the project photographs. This is for a ground mount project. This is just a proto which we have done at plant. This was the first project which we have done at Moser there. And this is what is for rooftop, where we, since like I said earlier, we are also into roofing sheets as well as walling sheets. So on the all our roofing sheets are all solar enabled. So you can straight away mount the modules on the sheets with the help of clamps. Now we have the clamps also within our portfolio product basket. So we can offer the clamps also, which are capable of holding onto the sheet. Now we have two types of roof sheets. One is the screw down, which is the pier system, which goes through the sheet. The top one, the first photograph is the pier system. And the second photograph is of the clip-on system, which has no penetration on the roof, so that you have no leakages. And that's how it is done. And you have the clamps, which hold onto the module. This is a diameter which has been done by us. The roofing has been done by us and the module fixing has been done by the EPC contractor. And this is Roka bathroom MP, which has been recently done by us. These are the kind of structures. This is customized structure for RCC rooftop. And why choose like that solution? Your solution is, we have 5 plants all across India. So logistically, we are located closer as far as the site is concerned. So at any point of time, you require these kind of solutions, it can be offered by us. We have a wide range of profiles which we can offer for the mounting solutions. And like I said, with Tata Steel, we have an integrated plant. So the raw material is never a problem as far as steel is concerned. And we have an in-house designing team as well as a complete engineering team. And installations, we also have installation teams which can be sent across for doing any installation wherever required. In fact, for rooftop steel buildings, we do the complete EPC in terms of removal of the old sheets and putting in new sheets. Both these things are done by us. And we have already there are a lot of R&D which is going on. So that's where we are seeing all these new products which have been launched. Okay, that's what the presentation is all about. Yes, please.
Just what is the seismic load you are calculating? Wind load and anything?
That depends on the area as per IS 800.
Approximate value, can you share with us?
Or yeah, we can share it with you, not a problem.
60 km per hour it can withstand with your design?
Yes, 55 to 60 km per second.
And earthquake magnitude of?
Depending on the seismic zone classification, it is calculated as per that. Wherever your project is, depending on the seismic zone classification, it is designed as per that.
You are doing in-house FE of these structures?
We don't do FE, we do SAT analysis.
SAT analysis?
Yeah.
Is there off-the-shelf available or it is made to order?
We have standard solutions which we will be launching shortly in a month's time for the rooftop solutions. Parallelly, we also do our own design. And wherever customer requires their design to be manufactured, we also do that. So we have that complete flexibility because we have all the machines that are required for manufacturing the solar sections. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. I'll be available. You can always get in touch with me. Thank you, Anand.